Rangers, we need a threat assessment from your end. Something's not right. I'll explain the details in person. I sent the coordinates of my location to your war table. It's time we met face to face.
Nice to see you, Captain.
Welcome to S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets. But moving forward, it'll be S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives, so you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted and meet me in my office.
There it is again.
I saw two. No way it's natural. They're starting to make me sick.
Brass called in you.
Good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly moving forward. Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Agent Morales volunteered to track these tachyon storms. Report to her, and we can get started.
We could really use your help. Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this op. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world, more frequent by the day. We don't know what's causing them or why, but we need answers, Stat. We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here, like a hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near-constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point. Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough. Good work. Keep this up and I might start sleeping again.
Well, if AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientist. King.
And with Monica leading AIM as Scientist Supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Please don't make me miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity. AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap! The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then.
The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated. She sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby.
Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Heads up! We got company! Okay! Less talky, more fighty!
Stop!
This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess. Got AIM riled up.
Nice work.
Awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me.
AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Is down.
squad member has been neutralized.
Guess I do bite.
I'm in.
Beautiful work, Jarvis. Let's get inside.
Your excitement worries me, sir.
Don't act like you aren't enjoying this.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks lamin' in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. You bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe?
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it.
Cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not gonna be happy by any of it. No.
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap.
Hey, Kate, you there?
We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
They have control of- with one of the consoles. Doing the best I can, buddy.
Sucker!
One's ours.
I'm kind of low here.
System.
Not for long.
Tank's getting kind of low here.
Target practice time!
From getting control back. Any idea what this facility is being used for? Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their record. It may take some time.
Let's get to Kate first. We'll figure out the rest from there. Take over the service. My bad.
Is that sarcasm, sir?
Just focus on getting control of the system.
Back on my feet!
Bring the pain, people!
Security lockdown is lifted.
You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Don't worry about me.
Time into that hangar.
some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
So long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another. Leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Nikki, promise. See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony! Hey!
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone, too. It has to be connected. The tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz. We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poison. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
way.
All right, surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exits, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh yeah, Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. Can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to.
Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead.
Let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, they'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM patrol dead ahead.
Sounds like target practice. AIM patrol, now off duty.
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open.
You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice?
Once they're free, Theo can teleport them back to the anthill.
Hmm. Handy.
Thank you.
done.
Transport logs indicate there are more prisoners trapped inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets, Kate. They're not SHIELD issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment. Only took a few modifications.
Convenient.
They're surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Nothing better than beating AIM with their own gear. I love violent girl talk. I was in the mood to hit something. Take a number. Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking and entering.
Look this way!
Aw, is it over?
Our grand entrance.
I hope we match the dress code.
Oh, haven't you heard? Tonight's dress code is aim and pain.
My God, that's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to futz off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep. Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
Still got it.